Hey, what's happening, gamers? Welcome to Mario Sports Superstars. And today we are doing the Mushroom Cup Baseball League. Or Major League Mario League. I don't know. One of the others. So how's everybody doing today? It's back-to-back streams right now. And doing baseball. Let's go. A single player. A tournament. Mushroom Cup. And we're sticking with our man. Wait, I can't do left? Really? Oh, auto fielding. Semi-auto. Manual. We'll go with semi-auto. I like that. And today we're going to be... we'll go Rosalina. Ah, she sounds so apathetic. And our catcher is going to be Luigi.
Luigi, ready? Yes.
Going with automatic teams. Doesn't matter to me. That looks good. Wait, no. We want Luigi to be the catcher. There we go. And should have the guy with the wings. Alright, wait. There he is. Over, yeah. I want you in the back, dude. There we go. There we go. So we got our big guys out back. Wait, why are they terrible at fielding? That doesn't make any sense. Really? You know what? Anybody can catch. So, you guys made me nervous. There you go. Sweet. Alright, positions are set. Let's do this!
Here we go.
That's fine, I don't care. Alrighty, here we go. Let's do this. Alright, now I'm sitting back and I'm ready to relax. Number of innings, 3. Mercy rule on without extra innings. Aww, yeah. The players are taking the field and we're going up against Birdo. Hi, honey.
Luigi's up at the bat. Yay!
Way ball.
Alright, it's a heck of a ball game today. We also see you guys mash that like button for Mario Baseball and... aw, easy out. Man. Already? Sadness. Alright, so we got this weird little dude up.
Strike.
Team Rosalina. Aw, strike. That was a good one.
Strike.
Okay, sweetie. You don't have to worry about walking in front of me because I have the screen right here on my thing. Screen right here on the 3DS. So one exciting thing that I want to announce to all you guys. Get out of here! Get out! Aw! Run! 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 Safe! Alright, Oh yeah.
Strike.
Okay, that was a strike. Ha ha ha! Rosalina steps up to the plate, and that ball is out of here! Sweet! Yeah, a little toe tip at bat. If you want to plug in your headphones, sweetie, you gotta do it. Ah! It's ball! Come on! Oh, I wanted to crush it, but no luck so far. No crushing it right now. Oh! Run! Run! Toad, you fail! Alright, so, the first inning is half over. It is 2-0 for Rosalina's team. Rosalina is the pitcher. If you guys could actually tell me how to change pitchers, that would be awesome, because I don't really know how to swap out stuff. So that is... Ah! Nice, nice. Okay. So, let's, I don't want to do a fastball. Let's do a screwball. There we go. That's a strike. And right over here.
That pitch just tried to
strike.
Hello, Blackwing.
Hi, Blackwing. So Mighty Max is apparently mad at us. Amber's gonna be in and out because she is
doing stuff.
What is that stuff? Laundry.
Where's that laundry? Upstairs.
There's. Ah. Nuts. Foul ball. Okay, that's actually good. So we're gonna try. Let's go with a. Oh, she only has a couple types of pitches. That's kind of. Try the screwball. Ah, you're swinging at nothing, my friend. Swinging at nothing. Alright, I guess we'll go with the slider.
Strike three.
Nice. So, she's a technical pitcher. Well done, Rosalina. Well done.
Hello, the Elite.
Hi, the Elite. How you doing? So, I do have the chat up there. I can kind of see, but not really. Chat no longer likes Red Hood. What?
Strike.
What are you talking about, Todd? Oh! And I thought he would strike it out of here. Throw it down the middle. Nuts!
Strike three. You're out.
I should have bunted. No, it's a Shy Guy. All right, let's get a home run. Shy Guy steps up, and he's out. And that went by quick. Alrighty. Koopa Troopa time. Nuts!
Strike.
What are you laughing
I
at?
I have my own personal today.
What?
Nothing. Figured out.
You're doing laundry?
Hey!
Ah! Out. Change. That's mean. I love it. Whee!
Foul ball.
Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Strike! Never gonna say goodbye. Woo-hoo! Wait, we're playing against Mario? Mario, the superstar! You really are doing that. Oh my gosh. Strike! And slider time, here we go.
Strike three, you're out!
Oh no, Mario struck out.
There's someone named Weird in the chat. He said, "Hey, wait, notice me."
Okay.
Hey, you're weird.
Ooh, that had some heat behind it. I didn't even singe my nails. Slider, incoming. Oh, that one got a hit. Throw it to first. Oh, you had one job. One job. Alright. Uh-oh. That one has some heat. Why are you throwing it to third?
Hello, Mishi.
Alright, this is dangerous territory. This is dangerous.
Thank you, Falcon says. Roselina is the mother of Lumas. She was a normal human, but left to go into space to take care of the Lumas. Hello, Voltrex Reviews.
Let me close. Uh-oh! It's out! Alright, so this is the last inning. If Team Roselina can hold this off, then we've won our first game of the series. Oof, no pressure. Ah, it's a strike. Come on, we gotta at least hit the ball. That's a ball. Good eye. Good eye. Come on. No! That was a ball! That ball is caught. Ah! He dropped it!
Saved. Ouija time! Alright, here I go.
Reese Carter wants to know if you're excited about getting Jason.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Go, 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 go! Run! 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 Yeah! 3-0! Woo! Alright, here we go. Oh, that would have been a nice one. That was a little bit too early. No, that's a ball. Not swinging on that one. Come on. Right down the center, babe. Oh! Oh, why'd I swing at that? Alright, here we go. Nice! All right, we got a runner in scoring position. Who's up at the bait? Who's up at the plate? Yes, we've got home run slugger Roselina. Steps up to the plate. Here comes the pitch. Ball. Rosalina's patient. Okay, that was a strike, 77 miles per hour.
All right, this is for James.
Oh, strike two.
Hi, James, in the Kirby voice. Hi.
Oh! Mighty Toad steps up to the plate. Two outs. One runner in scoring position, the other on first base. And it's out. And that's going to do it. All right, so we have to stop him here. If we can stop him here, then it's game over. If not, well... hopefully she won't choke. Here we go. Screwball. First pitch. That's a strike. 70 miles per hour. Nice. All right. Here comes the slider. Going a little bit inside. See if he takes the bait. That's a strike.
I'm glad you like the LEGO World stream, Sir Monkeyhead. I'm glad your sister liked the game. That's awesome.
That should have been a strike. All right. So he didn't like that one. Let's try this one. That got him. That would have been a ball, too. Okay, so one out, two to go.
That was fun.
Totally. Here we go. Slider.
Strike.
Here comes the screwball. Like the one sitting next to me.
All right. People still
Strike!
Apparently I have to stop the madness. Oh, sadness.
Oh! He hit it. Foul ball. Alright, one more strike and we win. Take a high. Slider close to the batter. That's it!
You're out!
Woohoo!
Guys are no fun.
Wait, that should have been the third out. Alright, we got Angry Toad up to bat. Here comes the pitch! Crap! Oh, that would have been bad. This Toad is hungry for a home run. So we got one strike, two outs. Screwball inside. There's the pitch. That's a strike. Ooh, one more. Let's give him the old heat. Fastball. Down the middle. Uh-oh. That could be problems, Luigi. And that's the game.
That's the game.
That's what I said.
That's the game.
Rosalina pulls it out 3-0 against Mario's team. Mario is eliminated from the tournament.
Eliminated.
I know, right? Yes, Amber is halfway across the room. People are wondering.
No, I'm not.
All right, here we go. Rosalina is the guest at the Booze team. Number of innings, of course, 3. There is no extra innings. And let's see who's first up at bat. Rosalina's team takes the field. A couple warm-up pitches.
Ludacris says, let my powers stay, please. What powers? What are you guys talking about? What on earth are you guys talking about?
All right, here we go. Rosalina, first pitch of the game. Goes up against Kamek. Going for a slider inside. Here's the pitch. Why? Why would you not? Oh, the controls of this game are terrible. I had the joystick facing that way.
All right, thank you, Bob Master says, I really like you guys. You provide lots of entertainment for me when I really need it. And thank you, you're the only channel that does Power Rangers that I actually enjoy watching.
Strike.
So already we're kicked off with an error. Thank you, Bob. No! The fielding is terrible. I need to switch it to... Is there any way I can put it on automatic? Because the fielding is terrible. Change. No, I can't. But that's how I would change pitchers. I should have had the fielding on automatic, not semi-automatic. That was stupid. That's gonna hurt me.
Foul ball.
Oh. Uh-oh. Get there! Get there! Oh, we're getting killed. 1-0. Runner in scoring position. Runner on first. No outs. Here comes the pitch.
Strike.
Is it be any more tense? Screwball inside. Oh no! Get there! Ah no!
Hello, Voltrex reviews.
Oh boy. All right, there's a strike. Already 2-0.
Strike.
Against Rosalina's team, no outs. Oh, that was so close to being a fair ball. Okay, here we go.
That's awesome, James Brown.
Took the ball, huh? Right. Take the slider, then. Ah! That's fair! Oh! Oh! Oh,
Oh no. Wait, why didn't it change pitcher? Why didn't it change pitcher? She's terrible. Come on, Luigi. Somebody get there! Throw it! Throw it! Man, these guys are just killing us.
So, Reese has a question for you.
Yes?
How much money would you have if you had a dollar for every time you got mad in the Power Rangers?
At this point, probably like $200. Although we only record it, like, we record Power Rangers on our tablet. I only do grinding on my phone. I don't do grinding, like, on the tablet at all.
Strike three, you're out!
Whoa-hoo. Luigi, that's not something to be happy about, dude.
Lego
right,
Ghost Rider said
serious
he
trouble.
Knows how it is to be a mod because he's on a mod on two different channels. But, yeah.
Oh.
It's fun. All I guess
right,
there was
we're...
a weird glitch going on for a
while. Yeah, I mean, totally weird glitch.
I don't
glitch.
Know where that came from.
Whoa. Strike!
Maybe everyone cool came on, which was every single person in the chat.
Foul ball!
Mm-hmm. So I have to actually go and make sure...
Things are not looking up for Rosalina's team.
Falcon 202 thinks you're gonna lose this game.
Yep. Well, that's what I get for having a semi-automatic fielding. I should have had it all automatic. Fielding in baseball video games has never really been good. But in this game, it's very, very bad.
Strike!
Come on, I don't want to get back up to the... That's an easy out. You should have run it out! Oh! We're in big trouble. Big, 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 big trouble. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, this is bad. This is very bad. Oof. Kick things off with a fastball.
Oh look, Grandson's Dark Knight still has a friend next to his name. It's like a permanent mod. I can't even get rid of him. I guess he's just too strong. Stronger than me.
Strike three.
Alright, there we go. Luigi's playing smart. They can't score again. They cannot. Slider inside. Take the bait, swing! Nuts!
Fair ball!
No, no, no! Not fair, not fair ball! Why would you throw it to you know what? I don't. It's the automatic fielding. I survived this, I need to switch it like ASAP.
Yep.
Semi-automatic was a stupid idea. Alright, 88 miles per hour is not bad. I need to find some way of surviving the slider inside. That's a strike! Alright, let's see what you think about the screwball. Same place. You're gone. Alright, this guy was trouble last time up at the plate. Screwball! That's a strike. Slider, inside.
Strike!
Alrighty. Change things up a little bit. Slow ball. He likes that slow ball.
Alrighty, so we kept them from scoring, but still our team has no points going into the second half of the second inning. Rosalina steps up to the plate. Waits for the pitch. That ball is out of here! Home run! Rosalina's team is on the board. 1-2-3. Give that ball its own zip code. It is out of here. Forward all my mail to that ball. Alrighty, Tony is up to the plate. Score is now 1-3. Boo.
Strike.
Takes the strike. There's a pitch.
Strike.
Too early. Strike two. Toad is sweating. Well for a toad. Strike three. You're out. Kamek steps up. Tactical. Strike. Wasted the EXP, got nothing. That's a ball, good eye, good eye. Ah, I didn't mean to swing! Two strikes, one out. That's a ball. Two balls, two strikes. Oh! That's problematic. Shine guy. Two out, one run. Nope, that was bad, 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 bad. It was a good hit, but strike one. Ball. Fastball.
Foul ball.
Foul ball, strike two. Two outs, two strikes, one ball. Ball two. Waits for the pitch. This is not good. This is not good. Oh, great. Waluigi steps up to the plate. I'm gonna send him a slider his way. Delicious slider. Ball. He didn't take the bait. All right, let's dangle this carrot in front of him. Fork ball. That's a strike. Screwball. Inside. Low and inside.
Ball.
What do you mean ball? Fastball inside.
Ball.
What? Slider outside. That's a strike. Feeling the pressure. Screwball. Down the middle. That ball's gone. That's problematic. Get there! Get there! Nice! Ugh. Boo steps up to the plate. One out. Oh, man. Slider. Boo was problematic his first time at bat. There's a strike. Screwball inside. Here comes the pitch. Nuts! He's out! Line drive. Two outs, 3-1 is the score. Screwball inside. Here comes the pitch. Luigi winds up and strike! Fastball inside. Here's the pitch. The windup. Ah! Again, why you guys don't want to throw to second base? You must hate the guy on second. So that was base hit. Two outs. Two outs, single, fastball down the middle. Here we go. Whoops. Actually, that might be in our advantage. No, that is not in our advantage. Ah! Well, throw it! Don't look at it. The ball. 2-1. Two outs. 3-1.
Uh-oh. Oh my god. I'll go remove everybody. I'm sorry.
Ah!
It wasn't a glitch.
Foul ball.
It wasn't the end.
slider inside.
Apparently, people didn't know how to be a mod, so they accidentally blocked them under people.
What?
There were people that weren't used to being a mod, so they didn't know what buttons to push.
Oh, no.
So I'm gonna go back and unblock everybody.
How do you even know how to unblock them?
Just go back
them?
To the channel, like, back to the channel page. It was fine. I just had fun today.
Strike.
Yeah, go fix that.
It's okay. I might have accidentally blocked some people, too, when I was trying to add them as mods.
No wonder it went from 200 people watching to, like, 160.
Sorry. Oh,
thanks, Amber.
You're out.
I blame this on Amber.
It's me.
Very distracting.
It was my fault. I'm sorry. I couldn't help myself. Strike. I thought it would be funny.
Strike.
Ball. Amber, seriously, go unblock those people. Like, right now.
I don't know how to.
What do you mean you don't know how to?
I don't know where it is. I'll do it. I'm sorry.
It would be funny to have other people block one another.
That's
the game. Alright, seriously, go fix that, Amber. Alright, so we have to do that again, people. We lost. We lost bad. Oh, that's a loss. Yes, I would like to do it again. If not, you'll have to call Travis and ask for help. Or I'll have to do it. Do you even know the names of the people? Amber? You don't know the names of the people that were blocked, do you?
I'm figuring it out right now. I'm here, I'm fixing it right now.
It's not in that list.
Play ball!
No. Bad fan, if you are unblocked, if you could find a list of the channels that were removed, because you actually have to go to their individual channel and unblock them. That's for actual people who are troublemakers, not people that get blocked during the stream. But you don't want to unblock those people. Okay, that's a strike. I know. It's not a good idea to do that because, I mean, people went crazy with power and blocked one another.
No, they didn't go crazy with power. They actually didn't know what they were doing.
Strike three, you're out.
Again, those of you that... Well, I need to know, like, if you guys remember the people whose names were blocked, get those names, because I have to go to their YouTube channel and unblock them personally.
Foul ball.
That's why you gotta be careful about screwing around, honey.
Strike.
I didn't know that people would, like, go crazy and unblock one another. We need those viewers desperately. It's not a game.
Strike three, you're out.
And if they can't view our channel, we don't make money. No.
This is what happens when April Fool's goes wrong. I'm sorry. All the mods except for the ones that they have.
I know. But don't mess on that. That block page is actually people who are troublemakers. They're not people that you block during this game. Remember, YouTube gaming and YouTube are separate. So you don't want to unblock those people.
Strike three, you're out.
I unmodded them.
Strike.
Alright, that should be... Nope, they're gonna... Safe! There we go. Back in the ball game. One out, one on base. Weird Koopa guy. Hammer Brothers steps up to the plate. Here comes the pitch.
Strike.
Swung on that one. That connected.
Okay.
Good. Thank you, guys.
He sent you a message.
Okay. K-Wife screws around and... Oh, no! Come on, we got our slugger up at bay. Ah, ball. Come on, come on, right down. Right down the center, right down, right down.
Ball.
Come on, right down the center.
Ball.
Ball. You gonna walk her? I'm not gonna walk her. Throw it right down. Ah!
You're out.
Mighty Toad. That should be a single.
Oh my gosh.
Safe.
I think Nightbot might be blocked.
What else is new? All right, bases are loaded. Two outs, one strike. Kamek is up to the plate.
Can't be blocked. Okay.
No, he can't be blocked.
Hey, Mod Squad for the win. Badfin, Blackwing, and Titus. Banner. Good job, guys.
Ball.
And to our honorary mods today. You guys did a great job. Most of you. You guys did a great job.
Alright, 2-0. Alright, this is a good one now. Doing pretty good. You had too much fun, Amber.
I really need to be careful.
Uh-oh.
Sorry about that.
All right, so the damage was done, though. 2-0 going into the second inning. Rosalina's team leads by 2. Waluigi is up at bat. We're going to give him a slider inside.
Mortacris says, I didn't go crazy being a mod. I was just fine. That's awesome, Mortacris. I am proud of you. You can hug. All of you guys who didn't go... crazy with power, you get a hug. And those of you guys who went crazy with power, you also get a hug. Because you have the cave wife.
Out.
Okay, 2 outs. Let's try a fastball. Ah, that one had some heat on it. Get there, get there, get there. Nice. Oof. All right. So we're having a much better... time up than last time. 2-0. Up at bat. End of the second inning. Waiting for a good pitch. Not that one. Come on, Koopa Troopa.
Strike.
Uh-oh.
Happy birthday, Batman the Dark Knight.
There we go. That's not a home run, but I'll take it. Bunt. No bunt.
Strike.
Ah!
Good job, my mid ninja gamer. You did a great job.
Waiting for the pitch. That connected. That's a pop-up. Oh, it should have been a pop-up.
Dante wants to know, has K-Wife learned anything from this experience?
Probably not.
When you do something that's awesome, sometimes people get hurt.
Strike.
So you shouldn't do awesome things in life. You should just sit at home and not take any chances.
Wow.
Sadness! You shouldn't...
God, got so many people banned, and I still don't believe that the guys were able to get everybody back.
Strike!
You have to check everybody. Well, I mean, you can't check everybody's YouTube channel because you don't know who got banned.
And they can't tell us if they're banned in the chat.
Nope. Oh my gosh! Nope, that's a fancy out. He got it though. Still 3-2-0 though. That's still home.
I thought you would enjoy that Lego Ghost Rider.
Ah! I don't know why I swung at that one. That wasn't necessary. Wow. Right, so one out, one ball, one strike.
Conspiracy going on in the chat. Yeah. No, he's not.
I don't know how to unban people, so no, it's not me. Only K-Bro and apparently Batfan and... I don't know if Titus did it or not. If Titus did, then Titus gets props.
Ball.
Hey, ball. One strike, one ball. Two outs. 3-0.
Happy birthday, Hogan's sister.
Oh, come on!
Ball.
If that would have stayed... Fair! Get out of here! Alright, bases are loaded with two outs. 3-2-0, second inning. Toad steps up to the base. Here comes the pitch. Oh, if that would have stayed fair. Second pitch.
Strike.
Two outs, two strikes. That's a ball. Good eye, Toady, good eye. That's fair! Luigi will steal home! Yes! Luigi's still home! Oh, this is just awesome now. That makes me smile. Okay, that will end the inning. But the damage was done. 5-2-0 in favor of the visitors, Team Rosalina. Woo! Oh my gosh. All right, so if we win this, then we are going to the championship. Actually, that's pretty exciting. All right, here we go. Fastball. Ah! Nice one, Luigi. Save my skin there. Appreciate that. All right, one out. Top of the third inning. Here comes the pitch. Fastball inside. He liked that one. But he's out. Two outs. We are one away from a shutout. Now that's what I call a comeback inning.
Happy birthday, Fred Bear.
Strike.
X.
Happy birthday. Here comes the screwball inside. High and inside.
And the Enterprise says, I was never banned. Good job. I'm glad for that.
Seriously, Amber? Strike! You want to know what this reminds me of? You remember the Naked Gun when Leslie Nielsen is pretending to be the Empire? And, like, he realizes the power he has as the Emperor, you know?
Yeah, so
strike!
Strike
two!
He just says it randomly.
That's the game.
Yeah. I also like it when he punches the Empire. It's funny. All right, Rosalina is going to the World Series for the Mushroom Cup. Woo! That was tough. That was tough. The first time we got creamed by Team Boo, but the second time is all that mattered. It's time for the finale of the Mushroom Cup. All right, it's a night game today in Mushroom Stadium. Yoshi's team takes the mound with some warm-up pitches. Luigi is in the bullpen. getting ready to play some sweet, sweet music with his bat. He is due for a home run this season. Luigi is ready. Play ball, ladies and gentlemen. All right, here comes the first pitch of the game. And Luigi crushes it! That is going to be safe. Haha! One runner on base at the start of the first inning. We got this weird, what is this, flying squirrel toad. Not wasting any time! That's a hit. Safe. Luigi is now on second base.
Strike.
I was trying to tell Luigi to steal bases, but I don't know how to do that. I don't think they'll let you do that. So that was intentional on my part. I don't see a thing that says you can steal bases. Because that would have been cool. Rosalina's up. Takes the ball. Fastball, 77 miles per hour. Two on, one out. That's a strike. Oh, that was also a strike. Oh, she got impatient. And our slugger has struck out. That brings the mighty toad to the plate. Two on, two outs. Not wasting any time. That ball is caught.
Out.
Oh, well.
Right.
So anyway, the first inning, it's 0-0. Luigi's team did not score, unfortunately. Rosalina takes the mound. Having pitched a shutout game previously, she's ready to face the yellow penguin toad with vigor. Here comes the pitch. Uh-oh. That is going to be a foul ball, which means strike one. Let's see how he likes a slider. Very eager tonight. Here comes the pitch. Penguin waits for the pitch and takes the strike. See how he likes a little heat. Here comes the pitch. Uh-oh. That's going to be a pop-up. Does he get it? Yes. Out. Fantastic. Alrighty, Rosalina with the screwball inside. Oh, that's going to be a ball. Actually, that might even hit the guy. Nope, he hit it. Impressive. Still, nobody ever throws to second base. Alrighty. Okay, so I guess we'll try a screwball inside. See what happens. Uh-oh. That's a pop-up. Somebody get there. Nuts. Alright, we're in dangerous territory right now. Two on. One out. Yoshi steps to the mound for the plate, whatevs. Here comes the screwball inside. Ah! That's gonna be foul ball, but that was frightening. Actually, I haven't watched a baseball game probably in 15, 20 years.
I've never been to a professional baseball game.
Like watched it on TV. I've been to a professional baseball game. I saw the Pirates. Wanted my money back too, but I was a little kid. I remember my grandma standing up in the stands, screaming at the pitcher, "Let the parrot pitch!" Because he was doing so bad. It was so funny to see grandma riled up.
Oh yeah! Oh my gosh!
God rest her soul.
I know. Yeah, I promise I will not, Dante. I will not do it again.
Yeah, my grandmother was a quiet church lady, but when it came to baseball, there was nothing quiet about her. Especially if the Pirates were on. Oh my gosh.
Strike three, you're out.
Did we survive? Ooh. Rosalina fights them off. Going into the second inning. Two.
Hi, Shinyere.
Two hits each. Yeah, probably. All right, that's a ball.
Hello, Cody. Cody, you were actually the first person I added. Sorry.
Too early. That was the sweet spot. Come on. That's a ball. Three balls, one strike. Stay fair. Yes! That's a hit. I wish these guys weren't so slow, though. So slow. Okay, Shine Guy takes the plate. One on base. That's fair. Two on base. No outs. Please be a good batter. Please be a good batter. Uh-oh. One out, two on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Ball. 75 miles per hour fastball. Stay fair, stay fair! Go, 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 go! He's gonna take... Yes! That's how we do that. Ha ha! Woo! Alright, Luigi is up at bat. Here comes the pitch! And he crushes. Oh! Get back, get back. Alright, two outs. Luigi's gone. Blue Flying Squirrel is fired up. Runner on second. Ah! That was outside. Strike one. Oh, outside, strike two, curveball. Nice, Yoshi. Oh! That was bad. All right, Rosalina, let's see if you can fight them off. Screwball! That's strike one. Slider, strike two! Fastball, center. Up. Oh. Foul ball. All right, so he likes fastballs. Strike three! You're out! All right, Shy Guy steps up. Slider inside. Whoa! Oh, that was terrifying. Okay, Peach, or Rosalina's actually getting tired. Screwball outside. Haha, strike one. Fastball inside. Ah! No! No! Oh, I wanted another shutout. I want, nay, deserve, demand another shutout. All right, calling for a slider inside.
Hello, Sir Mia Jane. I am enjoying my night. How about you?
Fastball inside. Yellow Penguin guy putting the pressure on Rosalina. Runner in scoring position. Runner on first. Two outs. Screwball. Ah! What? And the shutout is... Oh, runner scored. Shutout is over. Oh, Rosalina's career has now suffered. Gotta get this guy out. That's a fair ball!
Fair ball.
Ah! No! No! Ah! Hello, Fred the Bear. Rosalina, you're killing me. Strike! Damage has already been done, though. damage has already been done.
Strike. Strike three, you're out.
Come on, Gaming, you can do it.
Not that easy. You said it wrong. Fight, fight, fight!
Have a good night, guys, Greet.
Ah! Strike one. Busy.
Yokai is coming back.
Strike three, you're out.
When I had to do that down here and mess up your chair.
Yeah, I know you did. Oh, this is bad. This is very bad. This is very bad. 2-2, two outs, one ball. Strike. That was a nice slider. Foul ball.
Foul ball.
That's fair. Yes. Go, 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 go. Gonna be close. What? I know you failed. It's fine. Yes. Go, 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 go. Get out of here. Get out of here. Yeah! Woo! Ha ha! Eat it, Yoshi! Good night, everybody! That ball is out of here! Ha ha! Oh my gosh!
Foul ball.
Oh my gosh, that was fun. Okay, alright. Oof, gotta hold him here. Gotta hold him. This is turning into an interesting ball game. No way, Peachy. No way. What, honey? I know you're the sorry, relax.
Time.
Slider inside. Haha, strike one. Woof.
Strike.
I don't know if he's still there or not, honey. I can't see the chat. Oh, you took the ball, okay. See how you like the fastball! Oh! Slider. Ha ha! Gotcha! Woohoo! Oh wow, I'm fighting myself. That's kind of weird. Okay, so slider. If you could call that thing a slider. He swung anyway. I love it. Sinker!
Strike!
You don't like that one, do you? Try this one. Oh, nuts. Oh, nuts, nuts, nuts. Run, run, you little ingrates! Ingrates! Oops. Don't like when they play that music. Ball. That's a ball. There's a ball way out there. Screwball. Ooh, 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 ooh.
Ball.
Okay, this guy hits screwballs. Right, fastball. Oh, nuts. Well, throw it! All right, two outs. Runner on second. That's a fair ball. It's problematic. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I am sweating right now. No! Oh no! Oh no, 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 no! Oh my gosh. I forgot how tense sports games make me.
Strike.
This is a strike. Come on. It's a strike. It's a ball. Of course he's not gonna swing at that one. Why would he swing at that one? That's it!
That's the game.
Oh my gosh. Oh my. Woo! Oh man, that was hard for Mushroom Cup. Ugh. And I think that's a good time to end the stream, actually. I'm getting a little heated here. Oh my gosh. That was way too close. That was way too close for comfort. That really was. Oh, man. Oh, man. That was fun, though. Alrighty. So, anyway, guys and gals, that is victory. That was really, 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 really close. Oh, man. Thanks so much for taking the time to watch. I would really recommend if you play this game to make sure you switch your fielders to automatic. Oh, man. Woo! That's crazy. All right, so anyway, guys and gals, that does it for tonight. Thank you so much for watching. I'm going to make myself some tea. I got some dishes to do. I have some Legend of Zelda and Power Rangers to upload for tomorrow. There is a live stream tomorrow of the Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild Shrines, so if you're into that, you can watch that. And that's about it. So have a great night. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you guys later. Sorry about the April Fool's fiasco with the mods. I hope nobody is too upset. Sometimes a wild amber appears and you never know what's going to happen. So good night, everybody.